I'm Harley Strickland with the Produce News. It is day two here at Southern Innovations, and we are so honored and excited to go into the Southern Roots Luncheon. We're going to go inside and ask great leaders questions they would like to ask other leaders.
Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets, the traffic starts jumping. With folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5. What a way.
Who to mentor?
I look for qualities that the individual that are going to tell me how they're going to lead others, and their teamwork ability, I think, is very important, and their work ethic.
How do you cope with failure?
Well, anytime I come across some type of failure, I try to take a step back, regroup, collect my thoughts, take it as a learning experience and see what could I have done differently in that situation and see how I can apply it in future situations.
Leslie, what steps have you taken to become a better leader, and what kind of impact did it have?
So I've been in the industry full-time for 6 years, and I can say one of the biggest things that I've done is really to reach out to the different associations and just get involved. And just kind of branching out and meeting other people from the industry has definitely made me a better leader.
Chloe, who has impacted your leadership and why?
This might sound cliche, but I will say my mother and my father. They're specifically pushing me to do the best that I can and also always challenge leaders in my life.
Carla, what do you do to relax?
Well, the funny thing is I think I'm the worst relaxer ever, and I have to practice at it. So I have started yoga, and that's why they call it yoga practice, because it takes a lot of effort. But the result is fantastic.
Jill, when you are faced with two great opportunities, how do you pick which one?
That's an easy question. I always choose whatever scares me or I've never done it before. If there are two great opportunities and I've already done one, or one doesn't challenge me, why do it?
What an inspiration all of these leaders were today. Stay tuned with us throughout the week to see all of the events happening here at Southern Innovations. Working